looked like it was a comfortable win there for a while, but the Spurs came back. How were you guys able to close it out?
Man, we just had to continue to fight. You know, Biggie knocked down some big free throws. When we have a league like that, we can't let that up. So we need to talk about that, go back to the drawing board, and finish our games a little bit stronger.
Your dad, Gary Trent Sr., made 4 3-pointers for his entire career. You knocked in 4 today. Where did you learn to shoot threes then?
Just repetition with my dad, you know. Every day we've been working, shooting, dribbling drills and everything. So it's finally paying off. But, you know, it's crazy how he was a big man, never shot any threes, and then he teach me how to do it. So he's a great player development coach.
Do you remember the first time you beat him then in a game of one-on-one?
I think I was about 12 years old, first time I beat him, yeah.
So how's the Summer League experience been for you here in general, from when you started last week to where you are now?
Yeah, it's great. You know, it's exciting. It's everything I expect it to be and more. You know, it's physical. It's hard. There's some great players out here. You're playing against great competition. So, and it's really on the fly. You really got to learn quick. So that's the best thing I took away from it.
What's the goal for you going into the season next year? What do you want to achieve personally and then as a team as well?
Simply just come in, earn everything I get, every minute. Be great on the defensive end and help the team win in any way or fashion.
And what's the plans for the summer to get yourself ready for the NBA season?
Most definitely. Continue to work and grind and do what I do best.
Okay, well, I've got a little souvenir here for you too, Gary. So if you're ever in Atlanta, we'd love to have you on the show.
Right on.
And we're going to make you an honorary member of the starters today in honor of your great performance.
Appreciate that. Thank you.
Thanks for your time, Gary.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.